Okay, along with the body and paint, we're looking at quite a bit of mechanical on this car. So let me just get the hood open here. And bring over some light. Okay, so what we're looking at here is the original 427 engine. As you can see, the car's been sitting for quite some time, so we're looking at the full mechanical disassembly on this car. Engine and trans coming out. There's no exhaust on the car at the moment, so just the headers will be coming out. Complete engine bay disassembly, basically, all the wiring. Want to pull the radiator out. Looks like the original large radiator for the 427 engine, so I'm going to try to retain that and get it rebuilt. Do a degrease on the complete engine and trans, and look at resealing the engine. Okay, all the brake system, suspension, everything basically coming out. The bushings are worn on the suspension, so we want to come in and replace everything. You can see the upper control arm bushings are definitely deteriorated. Okay, at this point there's been no disassembly of the brakes on the car, but if restoration moves forward, we'll do a complete disassembly and assessment on what we're looking at here. It does have disc brakes on the front, and as you can see, power disc brakes, and of course drum brakes on the rear on the 12-bolt rear end.